On going to show you how you can incorporate some of the top trends on the runway into your everyday wear. I got every one of those pieces and I can put that together.
I know.
Probably next week you will see it right here. Joining me, Danielle Parker, Director of Marketing and Business Development at the Fashion Mall at Keystone, to talk a little bit about everything. Yeah. Looking great.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
let's talk about what are some of the trends that we're seeing.
Great trends this fall. So a couple that you've seen in the past, and then a few new ones that I'm really excited to talk about. So we've got suiting, we have suede, we have silk, we have heavy accessories, and we have animal print.
Okay.
So a couple things you've seen in the past few years, but we've
I
got
like
some
suede.
New ones.
Okay, let's start with the first model.
Okay,
and
sounds
I think
good.
We briefly showed her, but this is so simple but classy.
Yeah, absolutely. So this is Bra'a, and she is wearing a look from J. Crew. So it's obviously suiting. Navy classic blazer. The back of her blazer has a little peplum detail too, which is super fun. She has done some leopard print accessories, so she's got on a couple different trends there. And then she has on that cropped red pant and a silk top.
Look
so
at those boots.
Simple pieces. You can wear it multiple ways, which I just love.
The belt. So. It's kind of a little hard to see from this angle, but it's so cool too.
Yeah,
okay,
absolutely.
So let's talk about our next model.
Yes. So our next model is wearing a Free People look. It's Shelby, and she has on animal print. So that's their trend. Free People is known for Femme and Grudge, which you know they pair the two very well, like nicely together. So she's got on a vegan leather skirt as well, and then she has on a little 90s throwback for us.
I mean,
those white Doc Martens.
Look at this.
Which are super fun. And again, you can wear these pieces multiple different ways. That's the whole point of this segment, is to kind of show you, you know, a way you can kind of do it that's a little bit more fashion forward, but then you can always take that piece and make it more your style.
It's so fun for me to look at these and think about what I was wearing back in the day. Okay, what's up next?
So next we have our suede look from
this
Abercrombie
jacket.
And Fitch. Yes, love the jacket. We're gonna talk a lot about it.
Look at you.
She has on the classic Abercrombie & Fitch hoodie. She's got on a fun scarf. It's another fall trend. And her suede jacket. So that jacket you can wear over like a little black dress. That's something I would totally do. Wear it into the office and kind of dress myself down for Friday. She's got on her curved denim from Abercrombie and some fun little slides.
Look at that. And you know what? She has the perfect color hair for that jacket,
too. Doesn't she?
That is amazing.
It's gorgeous.
Okay, let's move on.
Yeah, and then our next trend is silk. So when you think of silk, you're gonna think like dresses or fun tops, and Madewell put together a really nice look that has a few of our fall trends. So the top is silk, obviously. It's got some really nice fun details with that floral print pattern. She's got on a fun headband, which is another trend that we've seen out throughout the summer and the fall. And she's got on high-waisted, they're kind of a wide leg denim, suede bag as well. And then she has on leopard print little flats.
Okay,
so
I want to see those
three
flats.
Trends.
We only have 30 seconds left,
okay,
and I've been talking too
quick.
Much. So let's get the last model.
Last but certainly not least, heavy accessories. So belt bags, lots of layered necklaces, kind of like what I have on. Fun stuff like that is all huge for fall. So Altered State, she has on her cabbie hat. So the cabbie hat and the Brixton hat, which is a little bit more of a Western look, those are huge for fall. You're going to see a lot of people wearing those. Long layered necklaces, belts, you can do the belt bag too, like the Gucci ones, which are really fun. And she's got on a fun little sweater over her dress.
Adorable.
Fun handbag.
I need to see those shoes really quick.
Suede booties as well.
Oh, yes.
Gorgeous.
Finishing it off. Okay, Danielle, thank you. Fashion
thank
Mall
you.
At Keystone.
Thanks for having us.
That's where you can get all of these looks. You are very welcome. We want to give everyone one last look of everything. If you caught us midway through, look at that. That's the shot.
Beautiful.
Wait. Strike a pose. You got it.
Yay.
Looking good. Thanks.
Okay,
good to
thank
see you.
Good to
Jim.
See you.
All right. Looking good, ladies. 9:16 and starting out.